We begin here. The community of Klipspruit Extension 2 in Soweto is fed up with the skyrocketing crime in the area. Now, among others, the residents cite an alarming number of housebreaking incidents, alleging that on Monday, a woman was raped by a group of housebreakers. Now, community leaders are now pleading to the police for intervention.
Ziyakhula inkxalabo zokhuseleko kubahlali baseKlipspruit Extension 2 njengoba bekhala ngezigilamkhuba eziqoqisayo kulaa ndawo ezibangenela ezindlini zibakhuthuze. Kwisiganeko sakutshanje sokuqhekeza esenzeke ngobusuku bangomvulo kuphele kudlwengulwa owasetyhini. Esi sehlo sishiye abahlali bothukile kwaye belugcwabevu ngumsindo.
Bangeni sihleli ngabo 7 sahleli. Mahara ba gena re sa dutse jwalo banki de macro vene banka di phone tse tharo banka laptop ya ngwana ya sekolo banka heater banka fene banka di duvet ka ofela ka tlung ka kamore
inkinga zethu apha siyangenelwa every now and then bayangena ezindlini zethu bathatha bo ma TV bathatha yonke into cell phone yonke into futhi bangena ngezibhamu okubhlungu ke this time ukuba bangene abantu abayi 11 ba rape intombazana A1 ibukelwe ngabantu ne boyfriend ayo including ibukele lento so ibhlungu into yenzekayo la
embindini walengquba kaxaka babahlali bathi uceba wabo kulandawo ubaphose kulokulibala akaveli kulaa ndawo nditsho nangexesha likaxakeka
sihleli kabi asinakwanga namapolisa abantu abam siyakhala asinakwanga amapolisa hayi mna ngihleli kabi nekhansela kuthiwa likhansela angilazi mna khona ngoku ikhansela nginanoma linjani ubuso balo angilazi noma linjani asinakwanga sicela ukunakwa abantu abam sicela usizo kule ndawo esihleli kuyo sicela usizo Ave sihlupheka ave sixakekile
ha re robale ho hang ha hulu nthong kuti sa muhluko ge khethile council ha ba etla batlo batla ba votele ba tla mona ho runa mona ba fitla ba batla ge ba votele ha ka ta ba votele le council ge khethile ke so bona sefahlo sa yona letsatsi nene ge ya ka khalo ge bua ka ge ho tsena ka mona ha etle council ya rona
inkokheli kulanginqe zimemelela ungenelelo olukhawulezileyo kwiziphatha amandla
isimo esilasibuhlungu kakhulu ebengingakufisa ukukubona kwenzeka ukubona uhulumeni athatha igqathu lokusesha leli hostela leli inesifile ngoba ubugebengu obuningi obenzekayo buqhamuka ngapha nalabo abenze lesi senzo sibuhlungu baqhamuke khona ngapha kule ndawo so ngingafisa ukubona uhulumeni athatha igqathu elikhulu
siyacela kuba holi bethu ukuthi abaphezulu thina sabaholi abancane abaphezulu ukuthi basincede ukuthi abantwana bethu banama facilities bakwazi ukuthi baphume kuma trucks bakwazi bakhume entweni esifana naleso egcineni uthole ukuthi bayatshontsha bayalwa that's where also I may as well say bullying starts it starts with things like this hands that are idle
Lamalungu asekuhlaleni athi sele kulixesha ephila ubomi bentshontsho ngoko behlaba ukhwelo nakwisebe lesipolisa jikelele ukuba lityelele laa ndawo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eKlipspruit.